All right, good morning, you guys. Oh, I'm having fun with the kids. Like, I guess I should do my job. Hey, you guys, how are you? All right, we're here at the 20th annual Lakewood High School Cardboard Boat Regatta. This has become a Fox 8 tradition, too, thanks to this guy, because he emailed me once, hey, you want to come do this cool thing? I'm like, yeah, and then look at us now.
I remember you reaching out to me, Kenny. But
oh, no. I was trying to give you credit, man. Oh, okay, all right. Well, Dave, tell us about you. I reached out to Dave. Tell us about this tradition. It's awesome.
All right, so, yeah, 20 years, 17 with you. Kids are building boats out of plain cardboard and clear packing tape. Mm-hmm. And, hey, you're going to see two kids get in and try and get all the way across the pool to get full credit for my class.
Okay, here we go. And they have themes we love. Yeah, this is the caveman theme. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
All right, tell us about your boat.
So our boat, everything's double-sided, super reinforced. Yeah. We have the triangles in case, you know, the sides give out.
Right.
And we're about 37% submerged, which is ideal.
Ideal.
So we should get it. We should get across the pool.
Okay, ideal, because you figured it out. Okay, thank you. Good luck on state track meet. Okay, good morning. How are you guys? What's your theme? Tie-dye?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me about your boat.
It just took us a while. I mean, we worked on it as a group.
Yeah.
And put in the effort together and kind of like separated our work.
Yeah.
And then made sure that each.
Okay.
Yeah, made sure everything is like equaled out and.
Equaled out. Okay, good. Good luck. All right. Mario Brothers, love the theme. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
All right, tell me about your boat in a second.
For our boat, we had to do a lot of layers. Yeah. So we have like two layers at the bottom. Yeah. We have a ton of layers on the sides and a ton of tape. We used like 7 or 8 rolls.
A ton of tape. I love it. Minions in Despicable Me, how are you guys?
We're good.
Tell me about your boat.
We used Archimedes principle and lots and lots of tape to make it work, hopefully.
Lots of tape. I like it. Okay. And the fruit salad team. Good morning. SS Fruit Salad. I love this. Tell me about your boat.
We are making it about 32% submerged, hopefully. That's the hope.
Okay.
But yeah, we're just doing a side-by-side boat. So
the wiggles. Love it. Yeah. Very nice touch. Okay, here we go. All right. David Hilly, put him in.
Boats.
Okay, Mike from Tavins, here we go. If we were going to place dollar bets.
Dollar bets.
On any one of these teams, who do we think is going to make it all the way?
The Jersey Girls.
The Jersey Girls? Okay, excellent. Who's helping? Now, you love this. Tavins has been a part of it for 17 years. The event's been going for 20. You love it because you're stimulating the mind of, hopefully, some young engineers, right?
Absolutely. We're looking for people in all aspects of business, and the creative arts, as you can see, is a pretty fulfilling way to go. But you've got to have a mathematic background to get that done.
Yes, indeed. All right, well, it looks like the SS Fruit Salad is doing good. David, looks like we got a nice little competition going between the Mario Brothers and the Fruit Salad. Oh, we just lost somebody. We got two on the water, and then we got SS Fruit Salad. We got three underwater. Okay, well, 2 out of 5 ain't bad.
Let's concentrate on the kids and do it well.
Yeah, these are great kids out here. Awesome, look at them. Yummy. Oh, so those kids get full credit.
Yeah, so they have full credit on this project. So they just got 250 out of 250 points.
And they did mention Archimedes' principle. So
that's good. Maybe there's some bonus points coming their way.
Right.
So.
Oh, this is so awesome. We're here at Lakewood High School. This is the teacher and his team. Who's your fellow teacher?
Jenny Friend.
Who hates to be on TV, but we love Jenny. This is so awesome. All right, when we come back, we're going to have another round, another heat right here at Lakewood High School. Coolest place in the world. All right,
wow. Off to a great start.
And you know how difficult it is.
Yes, I have been there.
You splish splash, took a bath.
I took a few.
That is.